Hey everybody, hope you had a really nice day and a nice Easter. I know it's a little different this year with all being in quarantine, but I hope you enjoyed the time with your family or friends or whatever it is that you were able to do. This year, our family, we dyed our hair instead of our Easter eggs. So that was fun and different, and now we'll have to see what happens, if it grows out or comes out or whatnot. But all in good fun. So we're gonna do a little yoga sculpt today. All we need is a set of weights. I have a set of twos, but you can grab anything. Twos to fives is a good range. Whatever works for you or nothing at all. All right, let's roll on down to our back. We're gonna come down to our spine. So just go ahead and lay down, extend those legs to the corners of your mat. Take some long, deep breaths. Make sure the weights are close by. Take a full breath in, the chest rises, expands, maybe the eyes close. A full breath out, or we just kind of let go of whatever's on our minds, let go of the world around us. Take that full breath in, and full breath out. We're gonna pull that right knee to chest, give it a little gentle squeeze. A little rock side to side, and then we'll take that left hand over the right knee, pull right knee over across belly into spinal twist. Reaching that right arm out long, taking your chin to right shoulder. And then we'll roll back to spine, pulling that right knee back to belly. And then float that right leg out to the edge corner of your mat, pull that left knee in, a little rock side to side. Opening up through the hip, take right hand to that left knee, extend out long with the left fingertips and take spinal twist. Let's roll back to the spine, pull that knee back to chest, a little pull and then extend the left leg to the left corner of your mat. Pull the belly in nice and tight. We're gonna put the hands right behind the head, slight interlace of the finger, elbows nice and wide, full inhale. On the exhale, we lift the head and shoulders. We're going to extend the toes out to the edge corners of your mat. Keep those legs nice and low. Full breath. You got it. Exhale, inhale. Every time we lift, we pull the belly in and off the chest. Lift the shoulders. The neck is not moving. We lift the shoulders lower. We lift, we lower. Let's go. Eight. Seven. Six, five, contract the core, four more, three, two, pulls up on one, pulls the shoulders, go, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, pulls up one, pull that right knee over the left shoulder, send the right leg in, out, go, eight, seven, six, that left leg stays down, right knee moves. Four more. Three, cross the shoulder to knee. Two, pulls up on one, just a pull, elbow to knee. Go eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, extend it on one, head and shoulders down. Take that full exhale, full inhale, we're right back to center. Legs are on the ground, we lift your shoulders. Eight. Seven, pull that belly in tight. Six, deep breaths. Five. Four more, just warm the core. Three. Two, hold up on one, pulse it out. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold up on one, left knee, right shoulder, cross, over, cross, so that right leg stays on the ground. Pull that left knee in and out, go. Eight. Seven, six, you got it. Five, twist that shoulder. Four more. Three, two, hold over one. Find the pulse, let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Take it back to center, down and up. Lift, lower. Exhale, inhale. Full lift, full lower. Eight. Seven, six, five. You're almost there. Four more. Three, two. Hold up on one. Touch your pulse right here. Go eight, seven, six, five, four,
toes open. So your feet are like a pizza slice going into what we call first position. So those knees are a little wider. Align the chest, zip your waist, hips go up and down. We're just lifting arms up. Squeeze, arms and hips. Press, pull. Deep breaths. Palms are facing one another. Lift, thumbs are back, pinkies are away. Hips are up and down. Remember, your heels are together, your toes are apart, opening up through the knee line. Hips up, hips down. Pull that belly in nice and tight. We lift, we lower. You've got it. Up, down, lift, lower. Nice work. Lift, lower. You have 8 counts here for 8, 7, six, lift and lower, 5, you got it, you're on 4, 3, 2, hold up on 1, just pulse it, we take it, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, now hold your hips up, arms up, down, and up, both crushers, knees are wide, hips are high, elbows bend, we got it, take it down, up, down, lift, head and shoulders, stay on the floor, let's go for 8, 8, hips are high, 7, can you get higher, give me 4 more here, 4, 3, 2, hold arms up, 1, pulse the hips, let's take them up an inch, it's a squeeze, slight rotation, try to tuck the tailbone, little pulse, go, it counts for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4 more, hold them up, 3, you've got it, you're on 2, hold hips up, 1, now knees go wide, we butterfly out, out, so keep those hips up nice and strong for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold knees wide, hips go up an inch, your knees are nice and wide, right here, we just pulse hips, you've got 8 counts, front 8, go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now hold those hips up, arms go down and up. Take those skull crushers right here. Elbows stay lifted. Drop the wrist right here. Let's go. 8, 7, 6. Hold those hips up. You're on 5. Can you get higher? Go 4 more. 3, 2. Hold your arms up. 1. Now pulse your hips. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it up on 1, now knees go out, out, your hips stay high, squeeze your toes, let's go here for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, now hold your knees out wide, hips up, up, you are squeezing, give me a tight, lift, lift, your final 8. Let's go for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. That's it on 1. Roll it down. 1 vertebrae at a time. Release your weights. Pull the knees to chest. Give yourself that little hug. Hands come behind the knees. We're going to rock it all the way up and swing the knees around. We'll take a quick cat-cow stretch. And the knees will be right under the hips. Fingertips spread wide. Wrists under shoulders. With a full inhale, we lift heart and tailbone, feel the stretch through the core. Exhale, roll down, tucking chin in towards your chest. Full inhale, we lift. Full exhale, we roll. One more full breath in. Now we're gonna come to a neutral spine, somewhere between cat and cow. Reach that right leg to the back of the room. Reach that left arm forward, take the full range of motion. Down, up, down. Lift, full range, arm and leg, thumb to the side, reach to spread nice and wide, all the way down, all the way up. Pull that belly in, chin is off the chest, we will not see our own shirt. Crown of your head reaches forward, you got it. 4 more, 3, 2, hold up on 1, 1 inch higher, pulse it, 8, 7, 6, 5, give me 4 more, 3, 2, elbow to knee on 1, we pull it in, out. more counts. Four, three, two. Fold it out on one. Pulse it high. Eight, seven, six, five. Hold the lift right here. Give me four more. Three, two. Left hand down on one. We're going to curl the left toes under. Take that right leg high. Downward facing dog. Take that right leg. Full range of motion. Down and up. Ooh, I'm going to kick my wall. Make sure we don't hit anything in your house. Down and up. Let's go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Full range of motion. You have four more. Three. Two. Hold up on one. Find the pulse at the top. You're eight. Little squeezes. You're on seven. Four, six, five, I lose my count. Let's go. Four more. Three, little tightening. You have two. Step that right foot through the hands on one. Runner's lunge. Take the hips up and down. Pyramid to runners. Lift, we lower. We're light on the fingertips. Find the stretch. Dynamic stretch here. Four, three, two. Hold your hips up here on one. Pyramid pulls. Float the heart low. Sink the heels. Beautiful job. Come back to a runner's lunge. Find that left hand down. Right arm to the side. Dragon bike twist. Take that right hand down. Right foot back. Downward facing dog. Little walk of the heels. Inhale to high plank. Exhale, take the high to low. All the way down. Elbows by your side. Uncurl the toes. Lift the heart, baby cobra. Chest comes down, curl those toes, press back to your high plank. Get to the sky, downward facing dog, little walk of those heels. Let's place the knees back down to the mat. Oh, we are back in that tabletop spine. Send that left leg back, pointing through the toes. Reach that right arm forward, full range of motion, down, up. So again, our chin is off the chest. Thumbs to the sky, fingertips spread nice and wide. Aligning that left wrist and shoulder, stacking our joints. Down and up. Great job, you guys. Keep it going right here. Up and down. Four more. Three. Two. Pull it up on one. Little pulse. Take it 1 inch. Go eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three, two, elbow and knee. Exhale, exhale, inhale. Elbow and knee connect. Find that breath. Reach. Exhale, inhale. Four more. Three, two, hold out. Give me a little pull. Take to the sky right here. It's 1 inch higher. Little lift, arm and leg for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Take the right hand down one. Curl right toes under. Send left leg to the sky. Oh, we are back into that three-legged dog. Take that right heel. Press it down. Full range of motion. Left leg down and up. So again, watch what's behind you. Down and lift. Pull that belly in nice and tight. You're pushing strong through your shoulders. And reach that right heel close to the ground. Four more. Three. Two. Hold it up on one. That little pull to the top. Little squeeze. Four more. Four. Three. Go two. And one. Left foot through the hands. Runner's lunge. Let those hips sink low. Now take the pyramid. Lift it lower. Pyramid to runners. Moving at your own pace, your own range of motion. Four, three, we're lighting those fingertips. Two, pull the hips up on one, soften down, pyramid pose. Coming back to that runner's lunge, plant the right hand down, left arm to the sky. Bring left hand down, left foot back, downward facing dog, little pedal to your heels. Inhale, we find plank. Pull that belly in nice and tight. You're going to hold right here. So you push your heels back. Reach the front of your head forward. Pull the belly in. You can hold it here. Those knees can come down. We can put it out here. Get that heart rate up. what does your body need today? What is it that you're looking for? Take a year. So it counts. 8, 7, 6, 5. You're strong in your body. Give me 4 counts. 3, 2. Just hold plank on 1. Final plank for 4, 3, 2. Start to shift your shoulders forward on the toes. High to low. Elbows by our side. Chaturanga. Inhale, lift. Cobra or upward facing dog. Knees covered from mat. Curl the toes. Oh, hips to the sky. Downward facing dog. Walk the heels. Inhale, right leg to the sky. We're going to bend that right knee as we stack the hips. Take the right leg high. Right foot step up through the hands. Let's grab those weights. Arms to the sky. Press and lunge. Just pulse it down right here. Start to warm up those legs. You're going to get a lunge. Get feet right here for 4, 3, 2, and open the body on 1. Oh, find that warrior 2. Pulse your right knee down. Take it down. You got it. Feeling a nice little burn. Little pulse right here. Let's go for 8, 7, 6, 5. 4 more. 3, stay low. 2, stay low. 1, pull arms in, biceps up, up. Deep breaths. So it doesn't matter which way you're facing, doesn't matter if yours looks like mine. I just want you to move the body. Get low in the legs. Come into that nice deep stance right here. 8, 7, 6. Pull the belly in nice and tight for 5, 4 more. 3, 2. Hold them in on 1. Now send them. Reach. Reach. Can we get low in the legs? You're going to find a nice little burn. That quadricep. Let's go right here for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold out on 1. 1 inch. Lift. Little palms up right here. It's a small range of motion. You're in control. You got it. Go. 4, 3, 2. On 1. We add the knee. We take it down. Lift. Down. Lift. Get low. Lift strong. You got it. Go. 8, 7, 6. Can you get lower? You're on 5, 4 more. 3, 2, stay low on 1, just your pulse, knee pulling down, down, feel a little burn, you have 4 counts right here, go 4, go 3, that's 2, stay low on 1, now palms up, palms down, go down, up, down, up, and just a little rotation right here, palms down, palms up. 4 more. 3, 2, and 1. Hold the palms up. Find reverse. Take it back. We're going to come to side angle. Elbow can meet the knee. Reach that arm to the sky. If you want more challenge, take that bottom arm and reach it out. Reach it away. Pulse it down. Go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Open up on 1. Take it back. Reverse. Windmill all the way around. Let go of the weight. Take that right foot back. Downward facing dog. Little pedal of your heels. When you are ready, inhale. Five, five. You can hold it right here or run it out. Knees to chest. Let's go. Okay, you're okay. You've got to comply here. One. Knees. Pull the belly in. So again, you can just walk it slow. You can hold or your knees sinking down. I want you to find the work that challenges your body today. You're okay, Marco. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. We hold on 1. Just hold tight, tight. Deep breaths. You got it. Give me 4 counts. Pull belly in. 3, 2. Shift those shoulders forward. 1. High to low. Inhale, lift the heart. Curl the toes. Hips to the sky. Inhale, left leg lifts. And then bend that left knee. Stack the hips. Feel your stretch. Take that left leg high. Left foot through the hands. You grab those weights. Arms to the sky. You got it. Press and lunge. Just pulse down. Get low the legs. Let's go for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, we're going to open up. I'm going to twist my body around. Find that warrior two. Give me a little pulse here. Front knee, that back, left knee. Little pulse right here. Breathe, arms are wide. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, stay low. On one, bring the arms in. Little bicep curls. Again, if your weights are heavier, maybe they go a little slower. No weights at all. Keep them moving with you. You got it right here. Come on. Can you get a little lower in the legs? Challenge your body right here. You can do it. Four more. Three. You got this. Yes. Two. Sit them out long. One. Take them out wide. Let's go. Reach. Reach. Extend the arms. You have 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, hold out on one, little pulse, pick it up, 1 inch, it's controlled, you got it, little lifts, beautiful, you have 4 more, little lift for 3, you have 2, add the knee on 1, full range of motion, take it down, up, full range, get low in the legs, down, lift. Place the weight edge of that heel. Press strong through that inner thigh. We lift, we lower. You have 4 more. 3, 2. Let's stay low. 1. Just a pulse right here. Go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Stay low. Box off the palms. Down. Up. You got it. You can always put those weights down. Go right here, down, lift. 4 more, 3, this is it right here. 2, and 1, palms to the sky, take it back. We're gonna find that side angle. Again, elbow can meet the knee. You reach the arm to the sky, give a little extra challenge. Reach that left arm through, pull the left knee, down, down. Come on, get a little on the legs, reach for it. 4 counts. 4 more. 3. This is it. 2. Open it up. Warrior 2. Beautiful. Take it back. Wimble the body all the way around. Release your weight. Take that left foot back. Downward facing dog. Little walk of those heels. Inhale to your high plank. Your knees are going to come down. Pull those heels in. Just your cheddar on the push-ups here. If you have more in you, curl those toes under. Take that full plank, chaturanga, if you wish. Down, up. You got it. Down, lift. Nice work. You have 8 like this. 7, 6, 5. Nice work. Give me 4 more. 3, 2. Stay low. 1. Just your pulse. Go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, and 1. Press it all the way back. Find that narrow child's pose. Oh, those arms reach out nice and long. The forehead rests down. Find a good deep breath here. And when you are ready, let's roll it up. We're going to go into some side work here. I encourage you to grab one of those weights if you wish. You can always grab a band and put it over the legs for a little additional if you like. I'd like your knees to face towards me, directly towards me. You can have your elbow here, or you can bring it all the way down. We're going to take the weight on top of that top knee, and then we lift it up, up, and down. So we're holding the knee at a 90-degree angle. You got it. So whatever feels good to your body, align your joints, lift the heart, we're lifting on that elbow. You got it. Up, down. So that extra weight will give yourself just a little bit more challenge. If that does not feel good, if that's not in your practice today, let that weight go. You got it. Lift. lower. You're stacking those knees. Is up, press down, lift, press. You got it. Let's go. Knee eight, 8, 7, 6, 5. You got it here. 4 more. 3, 2. Hold up on 1. Pulse it high. Go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now angle a toe and knee from here. I want toe up, toe down. As we take, so it's kind of a mini leprechaun right here. We're gonna keep the knee elevated. We're kind of rotating that heel up and down, pointing that toe. Keep that pressure on that hip. That knee is nice and strong right here. It's up and down. You got it. Go 4 more. Hold. 3, 2, and 1. Now drop the knee. Send it out. Knee to knee. Send it long. In, out. A little starburst here. You got it. And with the knees to come together and then lift up. In, up. Tap, lift. Tap, lift. You got it. You're starting to feel that in the side body. The hip starts to accentuate. We're going to feel it through that medial glute. So everything right through the side body starts to fire. Here, let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5. Find that angle. You're on 4 more. 3, 2. Hold up on 1. Take that lift from here. 8, 7, 6, 5. You got it. Give me 4 more. 3. Hold it up. Hold it up. 2. Hold up 1. Circles forward. Take it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Hold it up for 3. You got it. You're on 2. Circle back on 1. You have 8. Count. Go. 8, 7. Let's circle. Give 6, 5, 4 more. 3, 2, and 1. Oh, let those knees come together. Release that weight. Let the head and shoulders come down. Give that spinal twist. Knees stay stacked. Hold the knees stacked. Interlace the hands behind the head. And lift these opening crunches. If up, down. Exhale. Inhale. Lift. Lower. Oh, I hear my laundry buzzer telling me it's going off. Productive day. Whew. Getting laundry done. I feel like in a world of crazy, I can't control anything else. I can at least get laundry done. Up, down. Let's go right here. 4 more. 3, 2. Hold up on 1. Now just hold head and shoulders. Lift right here for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it on down. Nice work. Come on to spine. Pull the knees to chest. Give yourself a little hug. We're gonna rock up to a boat pose in between. So I want you to roll up and we're gonna find that spot, that place where we can hold. There's no rounded spine. I want our chest lifted, our tailbone extended, holding those legs nice and strong. You can send them up. You can hold on to those legs, or you can reach them out long. You can pull your belly in. You can lift up a little stronger, a little higher. Find your challenge. Maybe you close your eyes and you dig deep right here. We're gonna hold it up. In 8 counts, go. Let's go for 8, 7. Yes, 6, 5. Hold strong for 4. Hold up for 3. Hold up for 2, and 1. Great job. Bend the knees. Now we're gonna swing it around other side. All right. So when you are ready, we again stack down. We're gonna roll down to the right hip. So whatever hip you're on. I want you now to align these in 90-degree angles. So those knees are gonna face towards me. There's not a deeper angle. I want to kind of align it. Taking it when you are ready. Up, down, lift, lower. Nice work. So again, you can come all the way down if you wish, if that's more comfortable for your body. Find where your challenge point is. Let's go, right here. Lift, lower, up, down. So with that weight on the leg, I'm just adding a little bit more. If you do not want more, and then again, this is where I'm at today, put the weight off to the side. Honor your body, where you're at. Up, down. Nice work. find the resistance. Take momentum out. I'm gonna up, squeeze, down, press. Never let the legs fully settle on the bottom. Get up, down. Looks good. Up and down. Let's go eight counts from here. Eight, seven, six, five. Almost there, four more. Three, get a little press down. Two, hold up on one, just a pulse, press back. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now baby leprechaun, knee to toe. Little flag, up and down. So we're gonna try to keep that knee lifted, that opening through the hip line. The toes come up and down. Looks good, up, down. So again, that weight is optional. I have it on the top of my knee, or on that side, I should say, a couple of inches up. A little extra pressure, a little extra challenge. Three, four counts here. Four, three, two, hold up on one. Now connect your knees. We take it down, out, down. Sit it long, knee in, reach it, in, out. Give me an angle as you lift. In, lift, breathe, come on, bring it in, extend it long, point through the toes, find length in the legs, you got it, in, out, eight, seven, six, reach, five, you're almost there, four more, press, three, two, hold it long, here on one, we pull, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, stack the hips. You have two and one. Circle back. You take the circle. Circle, point of the toes, make it small. So round. Around, little circles. You have four more. Three, two. Circle forward, one. Finish strong. Hold the lift. You got it. Let's go. It for eight, seven, six, five, four more, three, lift the body, two, and one, set the knees together, release the weight, we're going to roll back to the spine, keep those knees stacked, spinal twist, interlace the hands behind the head, take a full breath in, exhale as we lift, oblique crunches, exhale, inhale, up and down, you got it, lift, squeeze, lower, lift, squeeze, lower. So as we lift, we find the contraction. We find the tight, it's a little hold. Up, down. Up, down. Eight, seven, six, five. You're almost there. Do four more. Three, two, hold up on one. Just a pulse. Let's go for eight, seven, six, five. Four, three, two, air on one, bring that down, roll the spine, pull the knees to chest, we're gonna rock back, we have another boat pose, take the hands behind the knees, pull that belly in, rocking it back, and then rock it up, and then hold, again, you lift through the chest, arms extend out if you wish, legs can extend out, we're gonna hold that, we lift, pull that belly in, lift the spine, you got it, eight, seven, six, find your shape. You're on five. Hold up. You've got four more. Three, two, and one. Let's go forward. Take a scaffold stretch. Reach it long. A little wiggle those hips. Full chest forward. When you are ready, we're going to rock it up. Flip back to that all four. Half cow stretch. Fingertips spread wide. Inhale as we lift. Exhale as we roll. One more full breath in. And as we roll, we're going to come into that neutral spine. Grab that weight. And I want you to take that weight. I'm going to show you from this angle. Reach it out to the side. We're going to go under, out. Twist, reach. Twist, reach. Get under the body, reach. Got it. Go for eight, seven, six, five, full twist, right here. Four more. Three, two, fold it. One. Little pulse. Reach arm for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now pull it back. Now arm to the high. A full twist. Pull that shoulder up. You got it. Go eight. Counts go eight for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Lower it down. Switch sides right away. Grab it and the opposite arm extends the weight. Now we twist right here. Exhale, inhale. Twist, reach. You got it. We twist, extend. Looks good. Twist, reach. Full exhale, full inhale. Eight. Keep going. Seven. Six. Five. Four more. Three. Two. Hold over. One. Just your reach right here. Reach to the wall. Full twist. And eight. Counts. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Pull that elbow up. One. Twist. 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 Pull that shoulder back. Twist the obliques. You have eight counts here for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Lower the weight. Stay on that tabletop. Walk the arms out a little wider. Walk those knees down, elbows wide. Take it down, up. So if you wish, we curl the toes under. Take full plank push-ups. You got it. But I want the weight to come down. Elbows wide, you got it. Chin is off the chest. Go for eight. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Full range of motion. Four more. Three. Pull heels in. Two. Stay low. One. Finish your pulse. Go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. All with belly and one. You got it. Reach your fingertips now towards your heels. We're going to lift the heart, lift the legs. If you feel comfortable here, we lift the arms, take your palms, and now just tap. Down, down. Can we lift the legs? Can we lift the chest? You're reaching through the fingertips. Pull shoulder blades back. Little taps. I want you pressing down. Press. Find the resistance in the press. You need eight counts. Go. Eight. Seven. Lift those legs up. Six. Five. Tap down. Four more. Three. Two. Hold up on one. Can we lift our chest a little higher? Can we lift those legs a little stronger? Isometric hold. Everything lifts for eight. Hold. Seven. Hold. Six. Squeeze your tush. For four. Hold the lift. Three. Hold it higher. Two. Bend knees on one. Oh, take hands to heels if we can reach for today. Both pulls, lift the chest, pull those knees back together, feel that stretch, the shoulders. Feel through the core. Knees will go wide. Hands back to back, send it back. Oh, we're gonna come into our final resting posture here. Oh, the child's pose. Let the forehead rest down. Oh, and when you are ready, full breath in, full breath out. Take your time, stretch. You can come to a seated position. Take a full breath. Let's take those arms to the sky. Arms rise. Exhale. Let them come down. Another full breath in. Full reach. Let the hands come together in prayer. Exhale. Hands to heart. And from my heart to yours. Namaste.